especially Earth Song. That song is so important to us because it was so important to Michael.
It was literally his manifesto.